about that.
Yeah, it's gonna look bottom. Just like,
okay.
So just make sure I'm focused good, you know what I'm saying? I only get all this
right,
lotion.
Right.
Lotion. Now you could be, I could just chill, you know what I'm saying?
It's gonna be one of those days.
What is going on, guys? Nah, I can't see that. That was too YouTube. What's going on, guys?
Wait, pan over to me. I would be like,
the hand signals and everything.
What is going on, guys? It's the tejeshwar Singh here. Today we are headed to the Sikh Day Parade. We're going to Madison Square Park and surround that area. So the Sikh Day Parade has been going on for like a long time, like way before we were born, and it wasn't going on for the last 2 years because of COVID. And we're gonna see what people are wearing there today, you know what I'm saying? I gotta make something there, so I think that'll be fun. We're gonna see what some people are rocking. But yeah, the Sikh Day Parade is like a cool little gathering, a bunch of Sikh people. They got like free langar and stuff, which is like a big idea of Sikhi, and a bunch of cool stuff. So we got Javier right there.
So
we got Bikram on the wheel. And we got Meher behind the camera right now.
Your FCD from positive or negative?
So, I mean, we gotta get the tunes going, you know what I'm saying? I'm on aux right now, so I think this is gonna be the soundtrack for today. And then I'm just gonna transition and shit. Philip is calling. Say what's good to the vlog, though.
Yo, what's good, vlog?
Was it that nigga, you ain't know that shit. Back to the club with a fat ass bitch. Hey, I'ma call your own when I call that night. She open the door when the nigga outside. Call me up in Uber, I ain't leaving.
Garbage. Alright.
Fire as fuck.
Meher, can you record me?
Yeah, I got you.
They got ice cream in there. Alright, guys, so we just went all the way in there.
Where's that?
Like try to get some food. They all got food. I can't eat right now because I'm recording. I just can't do both of them at the same time. We brought Phil, bro. Phil, what's good, bro?
I'm having fun.
Philip's catching a glimpse of the Sikh culture. How you liking it, Phil?
I'm loving it. I'm having a great time. The food's fire. I'm just glad to be here.
What'd you eat?
Roti.
You got roti, bro.
Yeah, roti.
Alright, so, yeah. Fuck, I did the YouTube thing. Alright, alright. Alright, so we reached the parade, but like, we're at Watch. What park is this?
No, actually, it's good.
Yeah, Madison Square Park. Oh, we reached the parade, now we're at Madison Square Park. And again, we're gonna be checking out some outfits today. So we're gonna start off with mine real quick. Quick little breakdown. Starting off over here, little Hemet Lang hoodie, shout out Jordan Port. Got my IKEA tote, you know what I'm saying? Always comes in clutch.
That's a purse.
Little purse, you know, purse action. Cole Buxton pants, you know what I'm saying? And then we got the Noctis on the feet, you know what I'm saying? Something slight. Try to keep it cozy. So let's see what the other people are. No way. No way. It was good.
How
you doing?
How's the flow? We're solving a day in the life.
No, we're not doing a day in the life. We got. Right. I'm Render, what's good, bro?
What's good, man? So today we're gonna go through my fit.
Okay.
So let's see. Got a nice black K-ski on. I wish I went with brown, but I just didn't have the time today to like cut the new one, right? Then down to my puffer, right? We got this from Uniqlo. Really nice, insanely light puffer vest, right? T-shirt, Uniqlo. I'm a Uniqlo fan. We got the beige color going on. We go down to my cargos. I'm on a budget here, so we got these from Target. You know, about like $20. Insanely drip, right? Now, the best part is at the bottom. These are the Union 4s tall hazes. These crazy shoes. I love them, and I just love the color scheme. You got the beige color. You got a little kick of the blue in the back. That's my fit.
One of the best beats out today. One of the best fits out today. Yes, sir.
Appreciate that, man.
Yes, sir.
So I got a Rick Owens Gimp hoodie.
Okay.
I got a vintage box logo from 2003.
2003, goddamn.
Yeah, you know. Vintage Levi's.
Okay.
Saint Laurent shoes. A little chrome. You know, chrome. A little wall chain, a little belt, you know.
Okay.
Chrome rings.
What's the bag?
It's Rick.
Rick.
Yeah.
A little something slight for the Sikh Day Parade.
Yeah,
you know.
I need to carry my things.
All right, Rough Dig, what's good, bro?
Yo.
What you rocking today?
I got the Noah Oxford shirt.
Okay.
I got the Punjabi Delhi COVID Relief Funds fundraiser shirt.
So far.
Got the Kara, obviously.
These yes,
are
sir.
Some pants.
Okay.
I got from Bloomies, don't exactly know what brand they are. And then I got the Air Max jewels. They're very beat up, but you know, pretty spring colors.
Good spring fit, fire, fire.
Thank you.
All right, Abhi pulled up as well. He pulled up on us. Abhi, what are you wearing?
So, I got the Uniqlo. It's the women's section, don't tell anybody. But Uniqlo women's top on. Got a nice Betty Boop shirt underneath, layering piece. And then got the Goyard side bag. Got some Dior denims on right now.
Dior denim.
And then the ring beaters, okay. as per usual. Had to come correct for the Sikh Day Parade.
You picked something up?
Yeah.
What'd you pick up?
My boy was, he actually had a pop-up at Bowery Showroom.
Fire.
So I had to show some love.
He made that?
Yeah, he made that.
Oh, that's dope.
Fire, like, look at all the cuts.
Nah, that's hard. That's a good piece. Nah, I'm gonna steal it from him. Yo, Grace and Morgan, you guys down to break down your outfits?
Yeah.
All right, let's
Should
do
I
it.
Do the sunnies?
Yeah, put the sunnies on.
Okay. Morgan, you go first. Okay, my top was my mom's. It's Banana Republic.
Fire.
And then got my trusty little BDG jeans on, the little pocket, and my everyday Reeboks, and then my Louis bag.
Good fit.
Good fit. Hi, I'm Grace. My sunglasses are from like one of those street vendors. My polo is from the thrift store. My t-shirt is also from the thrift store. My jeans are Abercrombie. My shoes are Converse. And my little bag, I've had it since I was a baby, so I'm not really sure where it's from, but that's my outfit.
Solid, fire. Yeah, this is Dalita's first vlog appearance.
Yeah.
Dalita, say what's good to the vlog.
Yeah,
you said what? Oh, first letter, Keith. This is Dalita.
Hey, yo. Whoa, whoa.
I went from being weird to
Alright guys, so we're here at the Plainview Lot right now. We're gonna surprise some kids with some t-shirts right now, so let's get into it. There's somebody out there. Somebody say what's up.
Okay. Hi.
Gribble off, say what's up. Yeah.
I am Sneaker Singh Stan.
He is a alright, well I'm not Sneaker Singh anymore, but he's a Sneaker Singh Stan.
Okay,
but speaking of Sneaker Singh, so I have a surprise for both of you guys.
Oh, why?
So, he's a little young, I'm gonna let him go first.
We have a surprise for the boys.
So if you guys remember, last summer I did a Sneaker Singh workshop. And I have some extra samples, so these are two of these colorways.
Yeah.
Alright, this colorway was never released, so
it's one of one.
One of one.
One of one, especially for you.
Yo!
You're gonna be the only person in the world with that. Just gotta.
Dude, thank you.
I got you, bro.
Bro,
you gotta give him a better hug than that. You gotta give him a better hug than that for that one.
You just gotta be thinking of three yourself.
That's literally one of one. I'm telling you, it's crazy.
One of one? Actually?
Yeah.
I know you've been in the gym,
it's actually
so I wanted to motivate you even more to go harder. So,
that's cool.
Which colorway did you want?
I'll take
anything.
You wrote a book?
Yeah. You know, like Diary of a Wimpy Kid?
Yeah. Is it published?
No, it's not a book. It's a t-shirt.
It's just, that's the design.
So I have a shirt for you too.
Really?
I swear I did, yeah. That's at home. Yeah.
Wait, this is actually,
it's
I give you a
what?
Piece.
This is actually going
wow.
Yeah, it's going to be
hard. Yeah. Yeah. $7.11.
Gotcha. Here. Why am I getting look at all the pizzas?
Like these 7-Eleven pizzas.
Alright, thank
oh,
you.
Oh yeah, I pump more than 1 month.
You guys have posted like 8 months.
8 months, yeah, something like that. I fell off.
All the hot shorties that follow Sneaker Singhs on YouTube, tejeshwar Singh on YouTube, follow my Instagram.
Daddy, chill.
Alright, so you guys have seen I've been surprising some kids with shirts here. Hardeep. You're getting a shirt today.
Oh, shoot.
A Sneaker Singh shirt.
I've been asking for a while.
He has been asking.
Oh, man, Sneaker Singh's hit me up. Tejeshwar Singh.
Yes, sir.
All right, I'd like to thank my mom.
Oh, my God.
Yo.
Damn, that's fire.
That's fire.
Yo, who, bro?
New camera.
Is that the new merch?
No, it's the old merch.
Oh, nice.
Catch oh, it. Shoot. It's custom made from Sneaker Singh's.
Wait. Where can I get it from?
What's it called? It's off the website.
Oh, that one's gone. It's sold out.
Yeah, where do I get the
you
merch?
You got a black one?
You guys can share that one.
Where do I get the merch from?
Alright, new merch? Soon.
One more soon.
Read that?
Fire.
I just get up close.
That thing? That drips more than
if
you.
If I had more, I would have got you for sure.
Fire. And the champion? One of one special shirt, so he's giving it out.
Here you go. One of one. Alright, here you go.
Hey, thank you.
No problem.
Oh, yeah, I like this one. I like this
You're
one.
The only person with it. I will see you tonight. Peace.
Bye.
Bye with you.
Are you calling
you a day? Well, I can take a photo.